The village of Rudoso is throwing all it has tonight at a 175-acre fire burning on Moon Mountain. Tonight is critical for firefighters to get a handle on the flames before strong winds tomorrow. There are no evacuations right now, but officers are going to homes on either side of Moon Mountain, prepping people for the possibility of evacuations. All schools are canceled tomorrow. Scores of firefighters from many area departments do have the blaze 30% contained as they battle it from the ground and the sky. Sky News 13's reporter Bob Martin flew over the fire tonight. He has the view from the air.
The fire was reported up on Moon Mountain north of the village of Rudoso and west of Gavilan Canyon about 2 in the afternoon. Gusty winds plus dry grass and underbrush helped it grow quickly. Air tankers were rushed in and started ringing the fire ground with retardant. They kept at it as long as they could till after sunset. Although there are neighborhoods around the fire ground and Rudoso High School to the east, none were immediately threatened. Numerous fire departments and other agencies have brought in ground crews, heavy equipment, and fire engines to keep up the pressure on the flames across often steep terrain. Fortunately, the fire was not climbing up into the treetops and was staying mostly close to the ground. Winds dropped off quite a bit after sunset, giving firefighters hope they could continue to gain ground. Everyone here knows winds are supposed to be worse Tuesday. Bob Martin, KRQE News 13, Rudoso.
And once again, Rudoso schools are canceled tomorrow. The wind, as Bob mentioned, not bad tonight, but tomorrow it could be a big problem.